the funding from the casinos that we have. So much opportunity as tribal people to be able to go on to higher education.
We've grown so much in the last 15 years. We're giving families a chance to come back and to be a part of the community.